Yeah, it's Codebuster, back again with another part of Borderlands, or Tales from the Borderlands, again, sorry. We just met this little weird robot, and, yeah, let's just get right back into it.
Well, that depends. I take it if you activated me, you'd like to get a bolt.
Yep, that's the thing. Please do that.
Great! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next
oh,
piece we
that's
need
good.
Is... that away!
should
All
we
right.
go?
We should go.
Oh.
Great! That's a great idea.
Something about
Atlas.
Him...
On,
he's too cute and too... yeah.
Gordis? He is,
he's too perfect to trust. He's sleeping.
He's resting. Probably for a while.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. I'll just let him sleep.
That's probably for the best.
Well, that happened. Why? And back to loading screen. Woo! Yeah, something about him's too good to trust. Gonna get copy strike. Dun 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 dun. Yes! I'm glad. It's worth choosing Jack, I think, if I get to keep that robot. Reverse. Get that awesome paint job, you know. And they're climbing for some reason. Pong on a watch. Yes. Scooter. Turn on the cold air, crank the tunes, you'll wake up. Catch a ride. That segment's gonna get copyrighted, I'm pretty sure. I'll have to remove the song.
Hey,
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena about me at all. Have you?
Why? Yeah.
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay, so, here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me.
Why?
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
Well, what happens if I say... I'm gonna say it.
And ow, 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 ow. Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the room, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault-hunter-free room.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Some fresh air. Yeah, about that being warm. Is that snow?
You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces? The best part of my day. I'm so happy. Mm-hmm. Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
It was
kind of fun.
I mean, that one guy you shot made some funny noises. He was a...
I remember that guy. He was like... You can tell he was like thinking of his family or something.
I have a wife and two children. Sorry, please, no.
Kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. Y'all kind of look like bandits. It won't.
Yeah, Vaughn looks like a bandit.
You're right. It won't. But
I can see the thieves, but Vaughn.
It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five.
Why is that guy talking to himself?
Hey.
I do have great hair. Oh. That was unsatisfying.
Yeah, did not think of that.
Hmm.
What the hell is that? And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so
Athena,
just asking you.
Athena. Was that his daughter?
So
I thought we killed her.
Common. We're both ambitious.
Yeah, we can.
We're hot.
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's...
I'm trusting him because he's handsome, Jack.
Got excited. I'll never say that again. But that's what I like to hear, buddy.
Hands Jack's so, just more fun.
You've been
so.
Getting me, kid. Reese, it gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box. Trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the faith.
Really?
How can I help you? What do you want out of life?
To lead. I want to be in charge.
I can take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
Crush my enemies.
Crush my enemies. See them driven before me. Hear the lamentations
of
their women.
Women. Like the thing for the thing. God, that's good stuff. Great answer. God, we're gonna be such good pals. Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. And, sorry again about almost killing your friend.
Uh-huh. Sad thing is, I trust him more than Gordas.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Yep. They're the best friends.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. Alright.
Why do you have one eye? Still making me think you're Zero in a fat suit or something. Or you let yourself go. He's laying his head on a robotic hand, which is cold and hard. Ugh.
Your mask.
Hmm.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
No!
That is the definition of a mask.
Yeah?
One of it.
Yeah, afraid you're...
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now. It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
Yes.
Compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
You're zero.
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Oh. Let's talk about the dome. Is that supposed to be the Aurora Borealis or whatever? On Pandora.
Damn it, it's cold!
Man. Yes!
Crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it.
We've got three robots now.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
I love it. Yeah, this can't be normal.
Ooh. That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Oh, great.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it
before. But it's warmer in there.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
Loaderbot is so dirty.
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
We've got three robots, man.
Do you recognize any of these plants?
Mushrooms,
no,
frozen
actually.
Trees. Oh, I guess it's not warmer because it's frozen. Orange mushrooms.
Huh. These aren't frozen.
I bet they're warm then.
Cool.
Is it going to say the same thing?
Huh.
Yeah.
These aren't frozen.
Okay, alright.
Cool.
Here we go. I'm gonna do it.
So, do it.
I'm not afraid. That's what you're wondering.
Okay, go on then.
I'm gonna touch it.
No one's stopping you.
Well, good. Because you would not be able to stop me at this point. Don't try to hold me back. I mean it.
I'm not?
Great. Because...
Hey, what are you looking at?
Vaughn says he's gonna touch this gross-looking plant.
I'll do it.
Actually, Reese... Could you scan that? I'm not scared of it. I just want to know for science.
Why don't your glasses have scanning technology? Hi, Jack. Jackopedia? Plant, probably. I don't know. I didn't become rich, so I can know stuff. Plant, again, only if you want... You want to get really high and then really dead, but hey, it's pretty foul and sticky, so it makes for a great birthday gag.
So, what'd you see?
Yeah, touch
so?
It.
Oh yeah, should definitely touch it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
You sold me out earlier.
Here goes.
So I don't care.
Oh, it's just, it's strong, but. Oh, man. Yeah, thank you. Awesome. It's not going to come out. Hilarious joke. Come on.
Now you're going to get high. You'll thank me sooner or later. Can I scan other things? Can I scan my robot guy? No. I like my little robot better. So right now it's... I think my little, I forget what they called it, the little dumber robot, the dump bot, and Loaderbot are tied right now, and then Gord is. Loaderbot might be a little better, actually. sperm plant. Cutscene.
This place is cool.
Yep.
So, how do we get in?
Alright guys, that's end of this episode. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.